Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Ventures. Alright, so you know what? Let's get right into it. The part one.
Guys, we've got work to do.
Nice suit.
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator
cores. Why does he sound like Ethan Combs? He's literally right next to us.
Time is of the essence. We're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
Jarvis, how much longer?
Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. Gotta find those initiator cores and get back to fixing. It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Dashing, sir.
You are right. Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
What's that? Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range or the hack may be disrupted.
Okay. Yep, Jarvis.
I'm making progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away.
Thank you.
Oh, hell yeah. Come on, buddy boy. Wait, what? Ah, we did it. Let's go.
Finally.
So now that I've breached the AIM security systems, my improved readings of the heat signatures suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch.
Sure they are. Let me get this real quick. Oh my god, I keep forgetting. Don't hold it. Let's go. We're on our way. Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
Echo 134. You about to meet MODOK? I wanted to read that, man.
You can assume it will be well protected. No welcome banners. Got it.
Aw, man. Shut it.
Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it. Oh, no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh, hello there, handsome.
Look at him.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Oh, I'm gonna get you, boy.
days with Daco. I'd appreciate it.
Oh! Come on. Damn, you hate to see it whenever you get fucking cornered. Nay.
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, Haim's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Hello.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
You wanna go, bitch? I'll go.
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
My controller's battery's low. What? What the fuck is that guy doing in the background?
Tony, we've been searching for hours. But there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Sorry, I was looking for my batteries. Let's go.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And
okay.
Good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay, I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Hey, let's go.
Shock butt two. Got eyes on anything?
All clear here.
Hey, I've seen that symbol before.
Ooh. Okay, do I got anything better?
Nice.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie team, go down for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Okay, how do can I roll? Shooting me, clowns. How was this last one at? Clown. Like that? Like that? We're good.
You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Found a tech stash in section 12. Junking it.
Alright, we're going that way, but...
They burnt out the core! Trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Aw, oh, man.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
You goddamn right.
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin can.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great. Looks like they're working for AIM now.
God damn. Well, I can't fucking roll. Oh, but Hulk can have revives, but I can't? Okay. That seems fair. Ay. It was all nice until the Watchdogs came.
Trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin can.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Bro, get the fuck away from me.
Get
What up, clown? Bruh, ain't no fucking way. We gotta deal with those stupid shield guys first. They definitely fuck Hulk up. I was going in this thinking it was easy, but now that I know I actually gotta do tactics. Yikes. Okay. There's a health canister right there.
We're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk. We need backup.
We need backup.
They're the normal AIM tin can.
Miss Khan, I believe there may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdog. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Yo, that's what I'm saying. You saw what I just did to them? That was so disrespectful. I just slapped them across the land.
We're losing.
Get him, Hulk. Get him, Hulk. Oh, he's over there. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There you are. Over there, over there, over there, over there, over there. No. Oh my God.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That.
Hey, let's go.
Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey. Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Hey, Avenger!
Hi, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh. Thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I'd do it myself, but I don't do field work anymore. Not since S.H.I.E.L.D. Did I say thank you yet? 'Cause thank you. Truly. Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet. Sure thing?
What? Ooh!
I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
Need some help? Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay.
Need some help over here.
Guess I can go take a look.
Oh, there's more. Yo, let's get some shipment, baby. Come on. Hey, Bishop outfit, let's go. Hawkeye outfit, let's go. Mm-hmm. Wait, why is that all shiny? Yeah, I'd rather wear this one. All right, where do we go?
I am here to serve. Greetings, first-time customer. Do you require my services?
Sorry. I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. I am here to serve. Thank you. Appropriate value received. Thank you.
I buy it all.
Excellent selection. That is perfect. An exchange has occurred. I am pleased.
I'm happy to make you happy. Okay, where's... Okay, boom. What level am I? Level 14. I can almost have another artifact. That's pretty good.
Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, I could use your help.
Is that her?
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's back on the Chimera.
So you two are talking.
Hello there. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pim I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes, Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look.
Okay.
Hey, looky here. Good choice.
Faction rank 10. Aww.
I could have guessed that's what you wanted. Interesting choice. Oh, don't worry, I'm just taking notes.
I'm in awe.
I bet you are, Kamala. I bet you are. Did I get a new one of these? No. Huh.
I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Interesting choice. Oh, don't worry. I'm just taking notes.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
That reassuring, Jarvis.
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Wait, oh, I wanted to get off the countdown. Wait, companions. Okay, we're good. I thought we didn't have anybody. I was about to
AIM
get real
scared. AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. Amos had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew.
Man, I just want to read one of these. Go to Marketplace. No!
Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping.
Holy shit, I thought my computer froze for a second. Positions. Yes, sir.
Good. Someone to hit. Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough. Watch your back.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally.
Oh, that's nice. Looking like somebody from Killzone.
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
Thanks, Hulk.
This place does not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
Bruh. Wait, am I level 15 now? I am. Yes, sir. Now we are super strong. Range interactions.
You'll need to take out the security node.
What's that? Oh, God.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
No, go this way, okay.
Take that, Abe.
Let's go, boys.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway.
Look out! Got some bad guys!
An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
Aww. Iron Man, that was mine. Oh, I want that. I want that. I want that. Let me in. How do I get in there?
Where's the lab?
You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows, sir. One of their agents is down. Excellent. Another agent down. Another enemy defeated.
Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
It seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Don't worry, we got it. Just punch it in anger.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network.
Okay.
We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Oh shit, that's what we gotta do, okay. Like capture the flow, or it's like, what is
an
it?
AIM unit
King
took
of the Hill.
Control of an access point.
Ah! Nice Hulk's over there.
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.
AIM has regained...
I think Jarvis is having a little bit of a malfunction there.
Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
Okay.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.
Action rewards available. Hup. Ooh, what's that? It's shiny. Hold up. I want to see what it is.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing PIM particles. Hope they get it up and running soon.
You look like someone who wants...
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. You look like someone who wants to talk to me.
Rank 2. Aww, yeah.
Good choice.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you.
What? Oh shit.
That does not sound good.
Alright, let's change our loadout real quick. Wait, what? Major artifact, Ayo.
Has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Fire powers? That's intense. Are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No. Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something.
Are you at Bruce? There you are.
Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside. And our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Damn, dude. Or are we sneaking out? God damn it, Kamala. So stupid.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
He has dreams.
Would you care to socialize?
Sure.
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the Inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
Oh. Oh, I thought I had to go to the war table.
is a beautiful night, is it not?
Are you always around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Creepy, but okay.
Oh my god.
Theo is on shift.
Thanks. You're not gonna tell Bruce either, are you?
I have yet to establish a rapport with Dr. Bruce Banner that would require such candor.
That's a yes?
Yes.
Duh, boy.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Hold up. We just get a major artifact. Hey, look at that right there. Wait. Oh man. Okay. Bet.
Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope.
I'm dead.
I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
Hey, yo. Ooh, we got some new gear. I wish you could see the stuff you equipped. For a second I thought I heard a chicken.
Whoa. What happened here?
Monica's notes.
Uh-oh. Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake. Cake.
Cake sounds so good right now.
Big yellow door. Screams way into me.
We just go to the door? Okay.
Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me? Counting on me.
Whoa, baby. Getty slap. Oh no.
These guys just keep coming.
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities.
Rappaccini.
How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Wait, please, no, don't!
The way she landed, I can tell this is a she. I already know who this is. Yep, I had a feeling the way she landed.
What am I doing? I don't even like kids.
Hey, we're gonna play as Black Widow. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good, Kamala's there.
Hold up. Bro, my power level is 10. How is this fair? Here we go, it's 11. We're good. Do I have another outfit? I do. It's that one, though.
Damn it. Fine. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy.
What?
Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Clinton's making an army.
Hell yeah.
The lab's priority one. Damn it!
She can go invisible?
That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. Hoping for more of a fight.
What is this? Better gloves? Yes, sir. Yeah, might as well level up the fast attacks first.
Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup.
What was that?
Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put.
Oh.
Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
Oh, God.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right.
Oh, no.
Join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Holy shit.
Decontamination protocols. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control.
Oh, that was a grenade. I thought it was a fucking item. Unspent skill points. Okay, but. Get an artifact yet? No.
Please proceed to your department transport. Let's go for blood!
Oh boy.
Hiding behind that won't help.
Ah. Ah, you fucker. Yes, sir.
Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
Oh.
Don't you all left? I could do this all day.
Oh my gosh, he said the Captain America line. Where's Kamala? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you. Tough fight. Carlton has an army of these things at his control. He could be in trouble. Sure, try to stop him. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got?
Aye.
Anyone want to run? I do love a chase. Just you and me.
Bozo.
Time's wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
What's this? Oh wait, I got another one. All right, let's get all these.
terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Ooh, nice.
Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Oh no.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
Let me take a stab. You and George are using inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Oh shit.
To shut it off.
Yeah, right here. Yeah.
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
She's not in the suit now.
Where are you taking the Inhuman?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you putting your mustache inside that suit?
Not me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten AJ.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Caused enough lives. The world saw that on AJ. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
on, come on, come on.
Did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Seen a teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala.
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Mistakes are gonna happen.
Here's an idea. Ask Ant-Man about all that, because
to be honest,
he also grows big.
Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? Who do I want to be today?
Nice.
All right, gotta head to the command deck. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan.
The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Copy. Data added to the
nice. War table.
We'll send help as soon as we can.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure you check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.